everybody, welcome back to Dark Sector. We just managed to kill a bunch of people. I went and decided to change a couple of the controls, so it's gonna be a little easier to figure this out. Kick it open! You damn weak little bitch. And now that I've been trying to get used to the controls it had, I'm now getting confused again. Oh. Ooh, hold on. Oh, damn it. I'm gonna control it down toward this, and... Oh, it didn't work. Hold on. Hit the button! Hit the button! Damn it! Over the wall, go down. Hit the button! Yeah! Wait, hold on. Is this the way I'm supposed to go? Or is there, I saw a little cubby thing over this direction. Oh, my glaive's covered in blood. Nice. I saw something. What's that here? Alright, this is a little bunker thing. So, is there anything useful then? There's some money. Clip extender, it spans clips. Okay. So am I actually getting these upgrades or am I getting the unlock for them? How do I upgrade? It's not from there. Is there one down this way? Yeah, there is. It's this. Ooh, bunch of money! Give it to me! That works. I meant to push the other button, but... It opened it up nonetheless. As I didn't realize how low I was on pistol ammo already. Thought I had pistol ammo for days, but I guess not. Cutscene! You call me?
You've got something for me?
I do. I have your updated orders from the AD. I have also arranged for you to acquire weapons and explosives.
No thanks.
You don't want to take it, but you don't have choice. This will slow your infection. It will buy you time.
Well,
show me what you've got.
I've gotten used to it. Oh, my biceps getting more silver now.
Has released the infected Mesner had captured. We believe Mesner has planned to collect them, bring them into the open, so his Lesnarian thugs can capture them. He had Victor Sudeg repair old Soviet ULF transmitter. These transmitters were used in the 80s to draw in the infected.
Oh, okay.
To a flame.
So he's trying to, like, spread the infection?
This transmitter is hidden in an old bunker inside the Lesnarian catacombs. Will enter via church.
Okay.
You are to disrupt Messner's operation by destroying transmitter. Take the sat phone.
How am I going to destroy the transmitter?
Take this to the underground. They'll give you the explosives you need. Guns too.
Oh.
Governors on them. Price is right. But even as world drowns, rats will swim. I hope you won't find the sewers unpleasant.
Okay. Oh, hold on. Give me some nice ammo. Oh, there we go. Back over 100 with the pistol ammo. Anything else? No? Okay. Time to have more fun in the sewers. Well, I assume I get to play with more infected. Hey, look, my arm's even more silver. So when I turn into one of those things, or am I gonna turn into like a special infected, like the ninja guy? I have an inventory. I have some frag grenade. I don't know how many. Oh, it says I have 4. Decrease recoil, spread of fire. Fire second event on each shot. So I do have these automatically. Okay. Let's go! I'm not in sewers anymore. Chapter 4, Moths to the Flame. So I gotta go disrupt this thing. Oh, big guy? The fuck did that? What? Big guy just throw a freaking truck? Is that what just. Oh.
We've got the transmitter gear set up. Let's hope this works.
Shit.
Let's hope it doesn't.
Cut the chatter. Grab a C. Any contact with our friend?
No, sir. No contacts.
No contact. About to have company. Tree! Fuck it up! Where's this coming from? This guy? Yeah, he's dead. What is that? Is that just music? Oh, hello. What can I use this on? I can use that on something. But what? I don't know. So what did he throw? Wait, wasn't there a piece of truck down here? Maybe something down this way. Or not. Look at that! That's the little. Hold on. Hold on. That's shiny. Black market!
Let's get this straight, Yankee Doodle. You stay on.
Bye.
I can buy weapons.
Rifle, shotguns, AKS-74. The 10 cub burst. Vekesk micro. Oh, so this can use a rubles? Am I actually in Russia, or is this like fake Russia? Got this.
Excellent choice.
So how do I equip that? So if I go to my inventory, I have this. Do I already have it equipped? Yep. And it uses... Oh, it uses pistol ammo. Damn it. I was hoping it would use machine gun ammo. Oh, it's this one then. Sniper ammo? Ooh. Alright. Let's get moving. I got a... Anybody want to fight me? That was neat. Ah, of course. You ever? Uh-oh. Get the cover. Other side, dumbass. Get the cover, you dipshit. Have one of those. Come on. Gotcha. Fuck you. Okay, go around the corner. Is my whole arm silver now? Oh, what's happening? Get the cover! Cover! Do I have to take that stuff? I don't have anything else in my inventory. How do I take the thing? Do I even need to take it? Okay, you prick. Damn it! How are you now? There you go. Where does all the prick come from? Goddamn nowhere, that's where. Did I kill that guy already? Fuck. Hello. Mount for me? Kick it. You guys darn. Nick and poop. Come closer, you pricks. Yeah, you don't throw nothing. That didn't go as well as I hoped. No. No. Just fucking die, you prick. Ah. Fuck off, you shield wielding prick. Oh, I'm out of ammo. Fuck. Excuse me. You need to quit it. Stop chasing me. Stop it. Stop it. What is happening? Fuck me. Fuck. No. God damn it. Excuse me. Okay. Ah, cover. Oh, dicks. Yeah, fuck you! Please just die. Get him! Chop him up. Get him! Finally. Hey. Where'd you go? Hey, perfect. Can I dodge? Dodge! 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 Get off it! Get off it! Get off it! Get up for the thing! Fuck you! Jesus Christ! God! Alright! Now we finally killed all these bastards. At least in this area. I think that's it for now. Next time we will continue forward. But thank you all for watching. If you liked the video, please leave a like and leave a comment if you have something to say. And make sure to subscribe so you can always be updated for a new video. And until next time, guys, bye!